I'm Stavros and welcome to the Carlow Car Club Hillclimb Sprint event here near Athy in County Kildare. The lads are just down having a driver's briefing now and then they will be setting out on the Hillclimb. So let's go now and see them setting up and starting off.
Same as any hill, lads. It's a two-bank chicane. So the cones are in the box. You knock the cones out, you see the red flag or white flag, and your run is done. There's no point pushing on and sweeping everything else out after that. So just you need to keep a consistent speed for the finish because there will be other cars behind it, coming on fast behind it.
This is Denny. He's new to
you Thank you.
And that's all I have for you guys here from the Carlow Motor Club Hillclimb and Sprint event in Athy in County Kildare. So thank you very much for watching. Please do subscribe for more videos and I'll talk to you again soon. Cheers. Hi, I'm Stavros and welcome to the Carlow Car Club Hillclimb Sprint event here near Athy in County Kildare. The lads are just down having a driver's briefing now and then they will be setting out on the hillclimb. So let's go now and see them setting up and starting off.
Same as any hill, lads. It's a two-bank chicane. So the cones are in the box. You knock the cones out. You see the red flag or white flag, and your run is done. There's no point pushing on and sweeping everything else out after that. So, but just you need to keep a consistent speed to the finish, because there will be other cars behind it coming on fast behind it.
This is Denny. He's new to. Oh. Oh,